He ain't just putting on the Ritz.
Our God is an awesome God.
There's thunder in his footsteps and lightning in his fists.
Our God is an awesome God.
And the Lord wasn't joking when he kicked him out of Eden. It wasn't for no reason that he shed his blood. His return is very close, and so you better be believing that our God is an awesome God.
Our God is an awesome God.
The night.
Our God is an awesome God.
He spoke into the darkness and created the light.
Our God is an awesome God.
In judgment and wrath he poured out on Sodom. The mercy and grace he gave us at the cross. I hope that we have not too quickly forgotten that our God is an awesome God.
Our God is an awesome God.
I'm a wife and a stay-at-home mom. I would like to begin just by telling you that this is like my first YouTube video, and I'm quite nervous. So I'm just going to tell you like it is, and hopefully I'll get my message across. So please bear with me. I have Crohn's disease, and for you that don't know that Crohn's disease can be very debilitating, let me assure you, it can. It's a life-changing disease that just doesn't work for a lot of people. I've tried to live my life around it, and for the most part I've succeeded. However, one of the effects of Crohn's disease is that I'm not able to work outside the home. A 9-to-5 job just doesn't work with my biological chemistry anymore. So I find myself working at home. And I wouldn't have it any other way. With an 11-year-old son and a child on the way, I want to stay home with the kids. I want to stay home and, you know, put them down for naps and get them from school and, you know, be able to take time off because they have to go to the dentist and not have to worry about my job being in jeopardy. So I found a company that I work with, and it has the greatest mentors and wonderful trainers. I mean, these people don't just sign you up and drop you on your butt. No. They're there to email, to text, to IM, and they'll get back to you. You see, if we do well, they do well. Just as if I do well, they do well, and if you do well, I do well. So I really want to help you do well, because I don't think anybody should have to work the 9-to-5 grind if they don't want to. And why anybody would want to, I'm not very sure, but that's up to them. So I know there are plenty of you out there that want to work at home, but are looking for a place to settle down, a company to settle down with, something you can feel secure in. Well, I found that place, and I'm here to tell you that I wouldn't have it any other way. I would love to answer any questions that you have. So you can email me or go to my website. You can IM me or you can Skype me. And from Skype, you can probably call me. I would love to talk to you. And if you would like, I could even get you in touch with the top mentors of the program. So, hey, give it a try. What do you have to lose? Thanks. Bye-bye.